Hello friends, and we are back with our PawPost competition box that we won from PawPost this month. And we only have you guys to thank for that because you helped us win through social media, Instagram, Tumblr, Twitter, Facebook, you name it. We got as much help as we could. And we won this month in October. Roxy became runner-up. And we were grateful for that. We were grateful for the fact that she became a runner-up. But this month, we won. So we have an extra box to share with you this month, which we are excited to see and share with you. And I've just recorded a video for our monthly subscription box, so we have no idea what is in this one. So we are going for round two, aren't we? Dogs are going to be full of treats this afternoon. So again, I've not opened it. I've just received this one. So this one's just came through the door. Let me just get rid of the rubbish. Okay. Oops. Oh, almost dropped it there. So again, this is how it comes. And let's see. Okay. Look. A new furry friend. Right, get your face out. So this is our box of free goodies that we received for winning the competition. And I can see that they have included the pup cake for Roxy. This is her birthday month, and I had asked them if they were going to include a pup cake for the birthday month in the PawPost box that we get the monthly subscription in, but they said they would include the pup cake in this box. So this is the pup cake here, and the best before date is July, which is really good. I do have a pup cake for her birthday, but it runs out like 2 days later, so it means I could maybe use that one just now and then use this one. So on here I've just seen they've written happy birthday from PawPost. Isn't that nice, Roxy? A wee cake? Did you get a wee birthday cake? And usually we will half that and give them half each. So this is a pup bake, peanut butter, and it is a complimentary treat for dogs, oven baked from natural ingredients, suitable for breeds from the age of 6 months. Feed as a special treat or a reward, can be cut into pieces and fed over a period of days. Keep in a cool, dry place, and once opened, use within 3 days. Nothing artificial, human grade ingredients, wheat and gluten free, a source of calcium. And that is it. So we have a pup cake. We are excited to use that, and they always love the pup cake. They've tried the cheese one, they've tried the peanut butter one, and they also tried the Christmas one, which had turkey in it. So the next thing we have here is what looks like our the Perfect Cam Butch and Bess. Rub it, sniff it and love it. Natural Odie dog for hand bags and man bags, infused with lavender and patchouli, however you want to pronounce that, I don't really know. We have had this brand before, but the spray was very, very strong. I think it was a different spray to this one. So let's see how this sprays, this smells. Ooh. That's very strong as well. Let's have a wee spray. Pop your head down. Oh! Smells quite lavender baby powdery. Okay, so that's really nice. Quite a nice smell. It's quite potent, but it's a nice potent smell. It's not like overly strong. That was the problem we had with the other one that we got. It was quite overly strong. Okay, now the next thing, I'm just going to sit this box here because Pixie's decided to lie on my knee. She'll not be lying on my knee in a minute, right enough. The next thing we have is the country pet, oh my goodness, fox with the dog squeaker. And I can tell that the hair's going to be off of this. It's going to be shredded by the time I come back later on. So this is our little fox toy. Isn't that nice? Oh, where's the squeaker? It's in the tail. It's in the tail. Scissors. I need to cut. Excuse me, down. Good girl. I need to cut. Oh, wait a minute. Let me sit down first. Right. No, I just don't want that. You need to wait until I can cut it. No, you need to wait. You need to have patience. Thing my two don't have is patience. Come on. No, wait. Wait, I don't want to cut your beard. There. Right. Now, let me just take the thread out if I can get it out the hair. Well, this is a very hairy toy. You need to wait. I don't know how this is going to go down. It is very, very hairy. Oh my goodness. You need to stop. Pixie, I'm going to put it away if you carry on barking like that. Can you wait? I mean, you've got no patience. Oh, little furry friend. Oh, foxy, foxy, little furry friend. I'm just teasing now. Okay. Okay, so while she's playing with that, she'll be back up here in a minute anyway. The next thing we have, again, is a product which we've tried, but we always like to get these again, is our nutritious Billy and Margot training biscuits for dogs, and it is the honey and banana. I'm not going to open these because I've just opened two boxes of biscuits, so we have tried these before. These are very, very tasty. I would recommend buying these. Very healthy, all natural. It has oats, barley, banana, honey, linseed, seaweed, chicken oil, brewer's yeast, cinnamon and turmeric, if that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Everybody's got their own way of pronouncing things. So these are no wheat, no additives, pure fruit, linseed and seaweed, and they are hand-baked. And they are pot biscuits. So we are due to change out their bedtime biscuits. So we're going to maybe change it into either these or one of the boxes that we have just opened. So they are really tasty, and I can see that we have the Love Sniffies, Again, we got two of these in our last box, and I did mention that I wanted to go onto the website and see what different flavours they have, but it looks like we have another flavour to try. So this is the Minty Breath Bites. Roxy, that'll just do you down to your tea, because your breath is howling. Absolutely howling. So it is, no matter when I brush our teeth, use the mint spray in our mouth or the foam, our breath stinks. So these are again gluten-free, minty fresh, and it is with parsley and peppermint. Oh, and these are green. They're like big chocolate drops, like chocolate buttons. Yes. Do you want them? Can I help you? What is it? Get your tongue away. What is it with you and your tongue? She does this all the time. What is it with your tongue? Are you quite finished? Are you finished? Right, are we going to have another biscuit? Are we? So let's have a smell of these. Oh my goodness. They are very minty. Dairy-free, peppermint and parsley for breath, crunch for the healthy gums and teeth, gluten, soya, corn and wheat-free, and rich in kelp. So that is what they look like there, just a green button, really. Do you want to smell? Minty. Down an absolute treat. Let me just test. Let me smell your breath. Give me a kiss. Minty freshness. Minty freshness. Hallelujah. Your breath smells fabulous. You can give me lots of kisses now because your breath was howling before it was minging. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so that is our box of goodies for this month for winning the competition. What are you doing? And thank you, PawPost, for sending us out a free box and including a pup cake in it for Roxy's birthday. We are excited to eat that. Now, I'll have the link to PawPost down below in the description box for you to go and check out. And if you want, if you like what you've seen in our boxes, we have previous videos. If you like what you've seen in our boxes, please go ahead and check out the link below and you can start up your own subscription boxes. They have different plans. You can do it for cats and you can do it for dogs. It's not just for dogs. They also have a selection for cats as well. And as always, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up, leave us a comment, and as always, please subscribe to our channel, and we will see you guys later. Bye!